now we're doing a sanitary service line inspection here at Sprouts. As you can see, we just jetted the line from the outside clean outs here. We got the jetter hose. We're going to run the camera right now and see if there's a problem with the pipe or if it was just a regular clog causing the backup inside of Sprouts. After inspection, this is the baffle looking into the grease trap in the parking lot. We did locate the camera head at the grease trap entrance. We're gonna pull back and check the other set of cleanouts, as we suspect this is for the sanitary service. So this line that was clogged was on the grease waste.